Hello friends, so once again this is Dr. Rajat Jain, and this video is to tell you something about making of a topper. So there is a very beautiful quote that I have just received, thanks Ayushi for this, that immature call it genius and masters call it practice. Now if you see that this quote has got a very very beautiful meaning. That whenever we see a topper, whenever we see such a such person has got such a big rank, such a genius person. But when you try to talk to that particular topper, then you realize that it is nothing. It is the hard work that he has put in to achieve that particular success. Okay, so and the most important component of that hard work is practice. Okay, so please remember you have one thing, I have one thing, a topper has one thing, everybody has one thing in common, and that is that all have 24 hours in a day, they all have two hands, they all have two eyes and one brain to think. The only thing that differs from a topper, from an average performing student, is the determination to do the hard work to get what you want. I have seen this in my life at so many times. By the grace of God, I was able to achieve a lot of things in my life. And I feel that it is not because of my brain. It is only because of the determination through which I was able to do all those things. And there are a lot of things that I want to do. But because I am not determined, I am not able to do. I want to lose weight. But I am not determined to do that. So I am not able to do. At one point of time last year, I knew it, that I became very determined, and in 3 months I was able to lose 10 kg of the weight, and then that determination went away and again I gained the weight. So all that matters, I feel, is the determination and the practice that will take you to whatever place that you want. We have plenty of examples on this in our life. There are a lot of movies that have been formed on the determination. People can move mountains. People can create a road through the mountain if you are determined. There are a lot of stories that you can Google on this particular part. All that matter is that determination to achieve what you want to do. So when I said the making of a topper, please remember, everybody has got equal amount of gray matter. Everybody has equal amount of gray matter. The only thing that matters is how effectively you are utilizing it. When we say somebody is genius, when we say somebody is intelligent, the only thing that I think that this word should be changed, that yes, this person is determined to get this. So please be determined. Please stay focused. You need guidance. We are there to help you in the whatever possible way that we can. Please take care of you, and I am sure if you are determined, you will get what you want.